So I'm going to show you what exercises you should be doing after ankle surgery. Often if you had ankle surgery, you'll come out either in a boot or a splint or a cast. So obviously you can't move your ankle up and down if you're in that kind of material. The things you do want to do after ankle surgery, you want to work on curling the toes inside the cast or splint or whatever you have on to help with the blood flow to that area. You can't move your ankle up and down, but the things that you should do are move your knee all the way straight and then all the way bent. All the way straight and all the way bent. And you should do that throughout the day. That'll help get the blood flow going through your leg, minimize blood clots and things like that. You could do that laying down. You could do that sitting up like me. And then the other thing that you want to do is work on straight leg raises, okay? And you could do those sitting up, again, just raising your leg up off the bed. You could do that laying down. And if you're laying down, again, you could raise the straight leg with your cast on all the way off the bed. And then you can also actually stand on the side of the bed and you could bring your foot out straight and to the side and back. And that way it'll help keep your core and your hip relatively strong and lets you get around better on crutches and then maintain the strength of your quads and your hamstrings as well.